Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. Then took the other as just as fair and having perhaps the better claim because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for that, the passing there had warned them really about the same. And both that morning equally lay in leaves, no steps had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the
and looked down one as Amen. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. It's a piece that we love. It's called This Is Our Home. It was written for the Expo 86 in Vancouver by Bob Buckley. And it's really become a second Canadian anthem. And in honor of that, our accompanist RJ went out a few weeks ago and wrote his test to become a Canadian citizen and passed.